thing on the bed when you pass out. All right.
All right, I'll definitely Iron Banner. This is where I went.
Yeah, you gotta be able to sing to do really, really good songs, man. You gotta break out of that, what you've been doing for a long time type shit sometimes. And sometimes, like, really creative stuff requires, like, you to be able to sing, to do what you do normally, with just with a different vocal. Like, a lot of stuff I be wanting to do, like, requires me to know how to sing. Like, I can pitch shift and stuff, that's about it. How I sound to people outside of my eardrum is different. They're like, I thought I was killing it. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you was killing it. Killing my ears, nigga. Stop that.
You were literally murdering it, slaughtering it. It's dead now.
That's it. There's a big difference. That's a big old difference between knowing how to sing and just sounding good. Mackenzie. Yeah.
Time, we're talking about me, time.
Hey, guys, talking about that thing. They let you sing because you're the boss's daughter. Mm-hmm. And Tech might secretly be trying to bang you out.
Oh, gosh. Tech.
What?
Tech.
It ain't.
Y'all think
you're
secretly trying to bang the dog?
Oh, no, I thought that for a while. But I don't know how. That dude. I was like, he's one of those cats that eventually you get tired of his crap. Like, I think it's a matter of time. Like, I've known Pat's longer. But I feel like as much of a butthole as Mike is, I should have got tired of Mike long before I got tired of Pat. The problem is, Mike is actually somebody you can discuss. You can talk to Mike. You can. Y'all can clown and stuff. And yeah, the whole I ain't got to make somebody else look bad to make me look good type shit. It's an ass.
Either hate it or love it.
Really?
One hate it.
I can dig it.
Not a fan of
judgment. I'm back where I was.
Turn this off. Gotta move along. Stay ahead of me.
This is the song I should have sent Devontae instead. Against my better judgment, I'm back where I was. Against my better judgment, I'm gonna see you again. I feel like some of every dude on the planet Earth who's ever been in this. Woo! What was that? The Doctrine of Passing. Yeah, I ain't never had one of them. That's a whole lot of guns doing a whole lot of stuff.
A whole lot of things. Oh shoot, I'm not gonna check to see what Flames is doing tonight. I know he ain't up now though.
Damn. Hella aware. Hell aware?
Yep.
Or hell aware?
You guys jump back into the...
Yeah.
So that iron thingy.
Yeah, I'm close to... Well, I want to at least get halfway to level 5 before I call it a night.
Oh, yes. Fat ass Dutch Newman.
Oh, fat ass Dutch Newman. Funny, there's fat ass Dutch Newman and fat ass Stephen Lewis.
I know it.
You're the one named him F.A. Why didn't you want me to do it then? What else was I supposed to call him? Fat ass Stephen Lewis. Man. I was talking shit. You got that. Steeler fan 74-38-6.
Huck,
Blue 22! Blue 22! I'm gonna use up all of this with Iron Banner when you give me a dick. Lord. Crazy man, 490. He extra on the 420. He's like, I know, that's what I'll got. Four infinity, nigga. As long as there's a four in
there. Hmm. That, you really think that's gonna help me? Seeing that it's on the internet and everybody knows about it?
What was that? Damn!
It's,
oh, that's a wrap.
Quote unquote, real man, real Iron Man suit. For the military.
Right. So if it's secretive, how come?
It's all awesome. It's all awesome and electronic and okay, so if I sex you next to an AMP grenade,
like what would happen to you? Would you be upset? We lost, and I still got an Exotic Ingram. And I still got the top three! Really? How? We barely cracked 6,000 points. How did I get the top three? Add an Exotic out of that, and I got the bounty completed. And I got my 335 plate. Life is... I got the top three on my team. Okay, it didn't have to be overall. Just top three on my team.
Just